Wish your mower was electric start? That's no problem. Remove the beauty cover. Remove the starter coil. Put the bolts back on so that it holds everything in place. Get your drill, make sure it's in clockwise motion. Don't have your earplugs on because you'll need to listen to the pitch of the motor. Make sure it's ready to start.